Ringling College is, in my opinion, the best art school in the world. Virtual reality is where we make projects that can be game, that can be immersive experience, that can be movie. We use softwares like Unreal Engine.
I'm a Ringling alumni graduate from the virtual reality development department, and now I'm working at General Motors. Ringling's curriculum for the VR program prepped me to be not only an artist, but a developer, conscious of what the client wants, what their user needs are, and making the experience as intuitive as possible for anyone.
And we'll go through the whole production pipeline from design to modeling, texture, lighting, and rendering, and even programming.
One of the things that I really appreciate about the program is that depending on your goals for a career, the projects you select deeply intertwine with that.
That's a virtual reality project that I put a player in a stylized magic world. There's air, fire, water, and the earth. The player is going to collect four elements of the world.
The work I did with Moffitt, they wanted to create a prototype that would visualize what it's like to be a patient to go in and get radiation therapy done.
Many of these patients, they go in and they're stressed out of their minds. So now this, you know, 10-minute VR experience that shows you what is it like, and then we say, like, is this a candidate that's ready for that treatment, or should we redirect them to a new approach?
I had the pleasure of working with a local solar company here in sunny Sarasota. The main goal is to show potential stakeholders how their solar deployment system can work for them specifically.
My thesis project is a VR animation. It's an interactive story in the immersive world. You can interact with characters, and you can also break the fourth wall between you and the characters to really get into their world.
It's pretty neat being at Ringling because everybody's sort of unified by a central goal. They all want to become the best professionals they can.
It has the best studio facilities, the best instructors, and the best students here.
Not only do they have a name for themselves from the history of their other majors, but now they're becoming a forefront figure in VR. Everything that I learned from Ringling is all just transitioned very smoothly to the professional work environment.